John, Eileen M. said, Sonja Morgan from The Real Housewives of New York said the two of you once dated before her ex-husband. Do you recall this?
Yes, I do.
Oh,
really?
I do recall.
This really happened.
I believe that did happen.
Wow.
Wow. It,
but I'd rather not discuss it right now.
Because you your wife is here.
Because my wife
your
and wife my is... daughter are here.
Yes. Oh, okay.
Okay. It's okay with my daughter, but my wife, I'm not so sure.
Okay. Let's go to Michelle from Atlanta. Hey, Michelle, what's your question?
Hi, Andy. First, my husband Josh and I want to wish you Mazel Tov on baby Benjamin.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. My question is for Amy.
Oh.
Amy, I'd like to have more details on why you think Deepak Chopra is a phony.
Oh, yes. Amy was on this show with Deepak Chopra, and she has said...
I just got a vibe.
You just got a vibe.
I got a vibe. I
His
just...
karma is phony, isn't
it's
it?
It's right. Yeah. We work.
You
yes.
Sort of feels phony to me.
You
it
agree.
Does.
I agree. It seems sort of phony, but
yeah.
I don't want
to... How do you know him? Where'd you meet
I don't
him?
Know.
Did you date him before this other person or also?
I just feel it.
I know, right?
Let's go to Susan.